Well, I got my drum roller functional, powered by a 12-volt DC motor, which is powered by a battery charger, two different amperage settings. Kind of controls the speed in a gross way. Got some casters. Let's see how long they last. I'm not sure if they're ball bearing or not, but it seems to run pretty good. Made a few adjustments. Had to tilt the motor back to keep that belt from wearing out. It was rubbing on the side of it. Well, we'll plug it in and see what happens. That noise you hear is the a dent in the can itself hitting the rollers. Other than that, it would be pretty quiet. And I guess when I walk out of the door and leave it running, I won't hear it at all. The fire extinguisher had a really nice screw cap on it. It made it real handy. These, I can adjust the level of the platform. I can drop these screws, these nuts down, and the motor comes down with it. And I can change the belt, put a new belt on, and screw it back up into place. Well, it's not too noisy. Well, it'll be functional as heck, that's for sure.